Let's go back to the mall, mate. Is there any fresh earth here? I can't see any. That's extraordinary to me. I've never seen a track laid like that before. Or dug like that before.
Look at that. That's what he's burrowing in. Little tunnels.
That's what that is. come and dig a mole out there. What's this? Come here. What's this?
There. That's a mole hole, mate. That's moles in there somewhere.
You sniff it out. Where is it? Where is it? Oh, that's another first for me this morning, mate. Never seen that before. Not like that. Anyway, yeah. That'll be moles. Right, are you actually all right, Bear? Because I heard you impact the chair at one point. You okay? Yeah? You've got sticky buds in your ear. Oh dear. Right, enough of the camera. Yeah, we're sitting here for a bit. Just for a bit. Yeah, we're sitting here for a bit, listening to trees being cut down behind us somewhere, mate. So we might have to go and have a peek at that as we leave. So I'm finishing my coffee. We're sitting here for a bit. He's got something wrong with his eye, that one. Definitely had something wrong with his eye, that one. He's probably not going to make it. Okay, I'm done. Enough of it. Let's get out of here. We're good. Hang on. No, back over here, Brett. Over here. Come on, lie down. Come on, lie down. Lie down. And that is how you end up with blackberry bushes all over everywhere. Maybe spitting the seeds out somewhere. Okay, let's try that again. Right, let's go in. Enough. Enough with the blackbirds and the blackberries. Yeah, I was afraid to look even. Why have they done that? Well, this old tree gone. I despair, I really do. So I quit looking there. Stop. Suppose that's why.
bear. Enough with the tree funning. Come on. Oh, this way. Don't take the sticks.